You ever heard of Enzo Conti?
Think Sammy mentioned him a time or two?
He's 61, old school mob. Been running Barclay Mills for decades. He started off extorting the railroad and moved on into industrial waste. All the heavy construction equipment and supplies for the casino, steel, concrete molds, that kind of thing, was all brought in via Enzo's trains.
All that shit has to be worth millions. Enzo didn't just hand it over to any cat who walked in the door. Marcano's a felon, so he's gotta have a partner, someone who's legit.
If he does, that person's buried deep. I went through the paperwork, it's a goddamn maze.
Which means we need to get Enzo to tell us who it is.
According to my sources, Enzo's not a big fan of the casino, thinks anyone who's not Sal Marcano's gonna end up getting fucked.
So I might be able to use that to flip him?
Probably have to squeeze him pretty hard, but it's worth a shot. He's still involved in the railroad and has to store all that industrial waste somewhere, so I'd start there.
Once I take his district from him, I'll give him a call from the motel, offer him an out.
And if that fails, you could always give him a Hanoi hangman.
Look who it is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Fuck, man. He got kind of crazy when you was taking over the warehouse in River Road, but I got out all right.
Heard you know something about the Barclay train yard.
Yep. This is more independent, like, between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's a protection man here in Barclay. You want to see whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them. You bust up them deals and you put the hurt on Pete's business.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
Drill, lean on Santini's people, see what they got to say.
She tells him about my weed.
Relax, buddy. It's all gonna be okay. Good old Cal is here to help.
forgot my fucking earplugs. Fucking trains riding around are gonna wreck my ears.
Use mine. You can give them back later.
They been in your ears.
Yeah, my ears, not my ass. Christ, princess. Fuck him up!
You serious?
Tell me everything about Santini's smuggling racket.
Mr. Santini's been doing some small-time gun sales. I know where he's been stashing the money.
You answer to me.
Fire on that piece of shit! Drop a grenade on him! Ain't fast!
I need someone to kill these Barclay motherfuckers.
Of course. Be there soon.
Damn slick, I tell you. Make way, boys.
Let me at
you.
Yeah,
you like that, motherfucker? Down before you get there.
Oh, fuck me. I'm bleeding.
Bullseye, y'all!
Don't leave nothing left!
Get out of here!
Shit, where'd he come from? Introduce him to the curb.
Need talking heist in a bayou.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Putting him down!
got you now, motherfucker!
Au revoir.
Grabbed the little cuss and I told her about herself. You bet I did. I told her the only reason I'm mean is because I'm the only one.
God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now, trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
You're better than me! You ain't better than me! You hear me? You hear me?
What a man has to do overseas while he's out there fighting for his country, that just has to stay over there. He don't need to come home.
Mr. Santini got here not too long ago. He pissed?
Is he pissed? Goddamn right he's pissed. Christ, do you know how much money he makes off of those trains? Took a baseball bat to Little Eddie.
Fuck.
Little Eddie's head split like a goddamn watermelon.
Goddamn, we gotta find that asshole.
He's coming after us next. So let me know if you see something.
Am I crazy, or did you catch that too?
What?
Nothing to see.
Hey, what the heck?
Time to go, asshole.
Where do you get off to? Jesus! He's
follow
here!
Me!
Get that stupid son of a
I need someone to kill these Barclay motherfuckers!
Enough said. On our way.
Now!
Please, not like this.
God damn!
He's all yours, boys.
I see him! Damn.
We got ourselves a
kill. God damn, motherfucker!
Shit all over that motherfucker!
Goddamn shit!
Bring the big guns! Just my hunting swamp!
The fuck?
Get him!
Bulletproof, dipshit!
Like that! Covering my ass!
You know, I really thought I could make this work.
Guess you're wrong. I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
No worries, lad. They're on their way. Hold tight.
Eventually, I got a witness to come forward with information that implicated someone other than Sammy Robinson. A woman who lived near Robinson's place saw Sal Marcano and his son Georgie leaving the bar the night of the killings. I tried to bring Sal in for questioning, but all my efforts were blocked by a Judge Holden, who we now know was on the take.
What I expected. This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump. that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy, Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they'd been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Mr. Simmons' people might know more about the illegal dumping and the bodies.
Somewhere.
Motherfucker, got business to attend to.
That's strange.
I'm moving.
That's a nice piece you got.
I think
there.
He's gonna shoot someone.
Hey now.
What?
Something's out there. Let's go.
Huh?
I don't think that's what Dennis meant.
Sit down, I shouldn't have been in the business, what he said. What the fuck else could he mean?
First off, he's right. And point the second, he said that shit in private, on his own time. How's that justify a visit and a beating from Sal?
Buck is lucky he's still alive.
Says you.
Sal has ears all over. Dennis forgot.
I think we got to remember.
Has a gun.
Gotta have some kind of screw loose if this is all it is for him. You got a reason to be here?
You're gonna tell me everything Puppy's up to at the dump.
After what you did, those twisted motherfuckers are hunting your ass down. Ain't no way you can shake him.
You answer to me. I want to unload some cash in Barclay.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
Your money's better always not lose safer with
going
me,
straight
shit.
To the bank.
Yet?
How you doing?
Number on the dump. Scared the hell out of everybody there. Poppy, I mean Mr. Simmons, let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently they're having trouble with the business and he can't afford to pay me, but truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is Poppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on Poppy. I'll be seeing you, Maria.
Because Tony thought he was better than the rest of us, living in that hotel like the Queen of Sheba. Good goddamn riddance.
Huh?
I need some targets got in River Row.
You were going to be there soon.
I know you don't, but it's not where that came
from. I'm on to you, buddy.
Come to asshole, got lucky.
Goddamn stick, I tell you.
You got me pinned.
Wait a minute. Ah, shit, that was a good one. That was the weasel.
Fuck me. I'm gonna fuck it and die in a dump.
Wish there was another way.
Now!
God damn!
Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Sure, I'll send my guys. But when it comes time to hand over the district, I expect to be running all the rackets. Not some, all.
I'm of two minds when it comes to Lincoln's legacy. On the one hand, he was a brutal criminal who killed God knows how many people, a new breed of mobster, a prototype for criminals to come. Someone like that doesn't deserve the position history has afforded him. He should be forgotten, erased. But I also understand that Lincoln had a significant impact on the Italian mob in this city. He did what the Bureau wouldn't or couldn't do. He finished them.
Whoa.